फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू एलकेपीज़ वीकली कमोडिटी आउटलुक। माय नेम इज जतिन त्रिवेदी, सीनियर रिसर्च एनालिस्ट विद एलकेपी फॉर कमोडिटीज़। सो दिस वीक वी आर गोइंग टू हैव अ साइडवेज टू रेंज बाउंड सेशन इन बोथ द बुलियंस एंड द एनर्जीज पैक, बुलियंस एंड द बेस मेटल पैक। द काउंटर्स विच विल बी इन मोमेंटम लुक्स लाइक सिल्वर प्राइजेज एंड कॉपर प्राइजेज। सिल्वर लुक्स लाइक कैन गेन स्ट्रॉन्ग मोमेंटम अबव 62,000 एंड एम फॉर 63,000 टू 63,500 ऑन द हायर साइड। इथेनॉल प्राइजेज डू सस्टेन अबव 62,000 दैट इज। On the lower end, 61,000 to 60,700 will act as a very strong supportive zone as well. But the segment which is going to be very strongly again into the limelight in the commodities are going to be the energy packs. Both the crude oil prices and natural gas prices are looking strong on the higher end. The levels which can be achieved looks like 6,200 for crude oil prices and 450 to 460 odd levels for the natural gas prices. Till the time they are holding the levels of 59.50 for crude and 420-415 on the natural gas prices, both the counters look positive and can gain strong momentum going ahead in this week itself. The bullions prices and base metal prices can be on the sidelines due to the activities on the non-farm payroll activity which we have seen last week have been on very much on the positive note for bullions prices. But the overall US Federal's tapering updates also acts as a negative point for gold prices. So this is going to impact on the range bound market for the gold prices. On the silver front, as I said, 62,000 above the prices will look very bullish and aim for the targets of around 63,000 to 63,500 on the higher side. So this is about it from me, guys. Hope to catch you next week again on the same commodities market front with Jatin Trivedi. Thank you.